Right, come through.
Forward.
Two more steps forward, yep.
Yep.
Yep, forward, one more, yep. One more. There, okay. Yep. Ta-da!
Oh, yeah. Wow.
It's good, eh?
Yeah, I like the ceiling.
Well, I just thought, you know, like we'll just it up, you know, like we haven't been able to have like a proper night out.
No.
Birthday vibes as well, just a bit of celebration.
This is perfect.
Hey, look, even maybe a little bit of karaoke.
Baby!
I like it like
honey! I said, what's cooler than being cold?
Tell them what, Grand Blood.
Stay with me.
Yeah,
let's
good.
Go.
I think I have the perfect game, just to break the ice a little bit. Okay. I haven't seen you in a while. Okay, mm-hmm. You ready? Let's go do it. I've got you a very special bubbly.
Aww.
Are you gonna unwrap
it? Oh my god.
God, bloody hell.
Ooh. Anne-Marie, I've got a game for you. And I've aptly named it Deadpan Marie.
God.
I know how much you love pickup lines.
Yeah.
So we're each gonna read out a chat up line in the impression of the person.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
What the other person has to do is stay completely deadpan in the face without laughing. First one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that doesn't count. Wait.
Did you know my Jamaican accent is an aphrodisiac? Do you want to hear it?
I can tell you now, it's definitely most not an aphrodisiac.
No, it's not. It's not.
Hey, Roman.
Hey.
Roses are red, violets are fine. You be the six, and I'll be the nine.
Yes, I am! That is a brilliant chat line. Oh, it rhymed again. Jeez! Let me get it out now.
Have your legs been listening to my music? Because after tonight, they will never, ever be getting back together.
Oh, what? I loved it, you laughing at yourself. No! Hi there. I may have slow hands, but you know what, I'm really quick.
I want to go to the Grammys and wear your meat as a dress.
Right, mate, yeah, I do, yeah. I do.
Huh?
You like maths?
Yeah.
Me, plus you, minus the clothes, divide your legs, then multiply.
Ed.
Brilliant!
Right.
Woohoo!
Do you want me to adjust your microphone for you or anything like that?
I said my baby.
Yeah.
I've got a song that I'd like to start with.
Okay.
It's very personal to me.
This is one of my favourite songs ever.
Really?
Yep, honestly.
Okay. Number one champion sound, yeah, still we're about to get down.
Get down.
We're the hottest in the world right now, just touched down in London town.
Yeah.
Bet they give me a pound, tell them put the money in my hand right now. Tell the promoter we need more seats, we just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip I like to go someday. Take me to New York, I love to see you. I never been to Brooklyn and I like to see what's good. Just fresh to death, I'm loving your short song. Walking that walk, talk that slick talk. Ooh. I'm liking this American boy, American boy. Tell them walk, one blood.
Who killing them in the UK? Every girl that said they average. Reluctantly, cause most of the press don't mess with me. Estelle once said to me,
cool down, down, don't act a fool now, now.
I always act a fool.
Ow, ow.
Ain't nothing new now, now. Hey, crazy, I know what you're thinking. Robina, I know what you're drinking. Gee. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next sick, too lazy blinking. What's your persona about this Americana? Rhyme, am I shallow? Cause all my clothes designer. Dressed smart like a London bloke. Before he suit, his boot bespoke. And you thought he was cute before. Look at his peacoat, tell me he's broke.
I've got a little bit of a game for you. Now, on that dartboard are a series of questions. If you don't want to answer it, you take a shot. Who's the last blue tick to slide into your DMs? See, you're scrolling way too much.
Notes. Slow time. Tom Jones.
Who are you marrying out of them?
Tom Jones.
Tom Jones. I would.
Sorry. Yeah. Let the other person send one message from your phone to whoever they want. Amber Gill. Oh, I'm calling her. sorry, that was an accident.
And what would you write? Yeah, no, have you sent it?
Well, I called accidentally, didn't I?
Yeah.
And then I said, sorry, just wanted to see your beautiful face.
We'll check in on that at the end of the show.
I've got the stools out for this. I think let's just slow it down. When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you.
Quite high, that, isn't it? Yeah.
Maybe my heart still fall as hard at 23.
Aww.
I'm thinking about how
people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just a touch of your hand. I've got one for you.
Okay.
This one's going to be a little bit tough.
All right.
I think.
I like tough.
Let's play number 41.
Oh,
the
you
more
joking.
Drunk I get, the more Essex I get, so beware. Diamonds, I like slanting, I like shining, I like million-dollar deals with the pimp.
I'm signing.
I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks.
I like going to the jeweler. I'll put rocks all in my watch. I'll put Texas from my exes
when they want a second chance.
I like moving wrong, but not losing what I can. They call me body, body, banging, body, spicy, mommy, tons of money, hotter than a salami fur. Go for mommy. All right, let's do, jump in the coop.
Both my earrings are out.
Blacking up as hard as I can. Eating halal,
driving a Lamb.
Told that I'm sorry, though. I'm a question,
I'm Mario.
Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this thing like cardio.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a woman. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, can you hold my hand?
Can't, cause of COVID.
So won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Stay with me. Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. Darling, stay with me. Oh, won't you
stay with me?
Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me.
Hey, that was f***ing banging.
Emotional song.
Yeah.
Emotional times.
You're gonna like this, come on. That was good.
Very good.
Fancy a pizza?
Yeah.
Can we get one mushroom pizza, please? And can we get one Texas BBQ?
Mmm.
Oh my god.
Vegan,
yeah.
By the way.
Lovely. Oh, very nice.
You know what? I love the smell of truffle.
Are you a mushroom person?
Well, I've always loved mushrooms.
To be fair, people do say I'm like a mushroom.
Why?
Because I'm a fun guy.
You're an idiot.
I actually think I've done pretty well here.
Yeah, to be fair, you have. I mean, I'm so happy.
What's Anne-Marie's ideal night out?
Well, karaoke, so you tick.
Is it actually?
Yep, yeah. Karaoke, bowling. Bowling's a good one. Photo booth, food, friends.
Who's the funnest person to go on a night out with? I think I have an idea in my head as to who you're going to say.
Oh, God, this is really hard, actually, because three people came to mind.
Just one of those people came with D.
Yes. David Guetta.
Yes.
Wow. That was...
Oh, my God, it's David Guetta. Anne-Marie, oh, my gosh, she's so beautiful. Oh. What a wonderful voice.
Oh.
He's like a walking, living, breathing Lumiere.
I just remember that night we had in Ibiza and... It was an amazing night.
All I know is that he always says that there's pictures of you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, they're so crazy.
Because I've obviously toured with Magnetic Man and Rudimental, so I'm like, my party level is quite intense.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking, David Guetta, he's got his own private party after Ushuaia. This is going to be intense.
Yeah.
So I'm like going in, I'm like at my level. We were just saying goodbye, basically, and we were having pictures of each other. And I'm like in this picture basically snogging this girl.
Who's the girl?
I don't know. It was just a group picture and I'm like, And I didn't remember that until he sent me the next morning going, you're crazy. And I was like, oh no. Because I thought my level was his level and it clearly wasn't.
Okay, so David Guetta and then?
Ed Sheeran. Great one to hang out with, just in general.
Who's the weirdest celebrity that you've bumped into on a night out?
Dynamo. Because he just does...
Out of all the people, I did not think... What, so you what? You went on a night out with Dynamo or you met him on a night out?
He was there.
What's the first song you want to hear when you go out June 21st?
Probably Don't Play.
Really? How do you feel when they play your songs like in the club?
Well, it depends if they know I'm there or not. So, like, if they don't know I'm there and they play it, then I'm having a great time. But if they do it because they've seen me, then I'll run out. Why? She's like, they've done it just, you know, like, oh, she's there, let's play it, rather than just playing it because it's a vibe. But that I do want to hear Don't Play, because I just feel like that's a song that people want to dance to. And also, it's Don't Kill My Vibe, it's Don't Kill My Vibe, because that song is just my song.
So Kendrick Lamar, Don't Kill My Vibe, is your favourite song. That's the song you want to hear.
Yeah, what's yours?
The song that I would want.
Yeah.
Why don't we go and sing it?
One, two, three, go!
They don't mess around me, cause she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does he really want to? But can't stand to see me walk out the door.
It's like a rock version.
Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now.
Jeez.
Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together, cause we don't know how.
That's good, that's good.
You think you got it, oh, you think you got it.
But got it, just don't get it, well, there's nothing at all.
Oh. No, we've been together.
But separate's always better when there's feelings involved. See, what they say is
nothing lasts forever.
Then what makes, 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 go!
Oh, love is session.
So why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh,
no, we're not happy here.
Yeah, no way.
Hey, yeah,
yeah. Uh-oh.
Hey,
yeah. Uh-oh.
Don't want to meet your daddy.
Uh-oh.
Just want you to be my caddy.
Uh-oh.
Don't want to, oh, wait.
Uh-oh.
All right, now, fellas.
Yeah.
Now, what's cooler than being cold?
Ice cold.
I can't.
Okay, now ladies, now we gonna break this thing down for just a few seconds. Now don't have to break this thing down for nothing. Now I wanna see y'all in your baddest behavior.
Let me some sugar.
I am your neighbor. Ah, here we go.
Shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake, sugar.
Yeah, you know I do.
I was great in that one.